breakdown. Yo, what is up, you guys? So today, I'm back with another video, and today, we're here in Sweden. Crazy, right? Well, yeah, I actually did film a travel video, but I decided not to post that because it was kind of boring, and I didn't actually bother editing it. But yeah, we're here in Sweden. Finally, we also, by the way, I wasn't vlogging for a week because I had dance camp overnight camp where, you know, I didn't have enough time to edit or film, and it was a really fun experience. But yeah, now I'm here in Sweden with our our cool house here that we have in Sweden, and I met up with Lisa yesterday to go swimming. The water's about 12 degrees here, it's freezing cold, but yeah, you're probably gonna see Lisa in some of my vlogs. She's not here right now, but later you will. But yeah, today, as you read by the title of the video, I'm going to be doing a little montage and Q&A, because why not? So I'm gonna ride around on my bike, because this is like a perfect place to ride a bike, and chill and answer some of your questions. So yeah. Hey guys, I literally just went to bike for like 10 more seconds outside of the store, and now I'm here in this nice looking field. I took pictures here yesterday, so if you follow my Instagram at rex.svn, you'll see I would have taken pictures here. But yeah, I bought an ice cream. You know, I eat like 5 ice creams a day in summer, but it's my favorite ice cream. It's called Strawberry White. Okay, I realize now that I'm outside of this old people home place, but hopefully they're usually really cranky over here, so hopefully they don't get mad at me. Haven't eaten one of these since Christmas. So good. For the Q&A. Okay, so first question. I asked you guys on Instagram for some questions for this Q&A. So if you want, once again, if you want to be part of the next Q&A, leave a comment button down below with a question. Or you could follow my Instagram. And first question is, do you have a girlfriend? And for some reason I get asked this a lot, but no. I'm literally the most single person you can imagine. Literally the most single person. I haven't dated anyone for like a year. I'm fine being single, but if you're interested, you can slide into my DMs. But yeah, unless you're like a 40-year-old man. Next question is, what made you do what you do? I don't really know what that means. I think that means like why people want to be a YouTuber. Basically, my whole life I've been like filming YouTube videos since like YouTube first came, or not, I wasn't that old enough to like know how YouTube worked when it first came out, but like I started getting into it like really young, and I used to film videos. I didn't realize that I wasn't uploading them. I just pretended that like I was on YouTube, like filming on Photo Booth and iMovie and stuff, and I used to make a bunch of small ugly and awkward videos for my fake YouTube channel.
Hi boys and girls, today I'm gonna perform. That song, and it's gonna be very fun. I hope you like it. We're gonna try all the dance moves of Justin Bieber. My girlfriend is gonna come and help us. She's gonna guard while I get something for a good background, okay? She's gonna like it, baby.
Okay, so hi guys. I'm his girlfriend. So, and if you wanna know, he has long hair. But still, and he's gonna get something for a good background.
But don't ever try this at home. We're gonna, because this is hard. This is actually really hard to make a video because we have to put YouTube and Photo Booth at the same time.
My boyfriend's name is Leah.
You mean my second name? My mom and dad called me Rex.
Everyone else in the room knows.
Shush.
We're just gonna.
It's your girlfriend, I never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before.
And I started getting into film. Next question is, how did you start YouTube? My first video, I think, is soccer with sisters. They're not actually my sisters. One of them is my sister. The other one is just my friend. But I was like, this would be fun if I mean, I have a GoPro now, so I might just add some music and post it to YouTube. And I started just adding more stuff to my YouTube channel. And then Logan Paul came along and I was inspired to start my YouTube channel. Unfortunately, this channel was inspired by Logan Paul. But now it's inspired by myself and it's completely my channel, so that's great. I hit 700 this morning when I woke up, and thank you so much, you guys. You don't know how much this freaking means to me. 700 of you guys, that's literally so crazy. But yeah, thank you so much for keeping subscribed. And next question is, how's life? Life is good. I'm in Sweden, so life literally couldn't be better. Next question is, are you a savage? Submitted by Ina. Yes, I'm very much a savage. So, next question is, submitted by my friend Lisa, who lives right here. How did I get to know her? Basically, when we were like way, way, way younger, like when we first started coming here, when we first bought this as our summer place, we met when we were probably like maybe seven? No, sorry, about eight. Yeah, I'm guessing around the age of eight we used to, and that was fun, but then we stopped talking for about up to last year, last summer. Then we hooked up because she saw me with her friend, and they thought I was a new guy at the village place, and it turns out we just used to be friends a long time ago, so that's kind of cool. She thought I was a new person, and now turns out we used to be friends, so then we became friends, and now we're friends. Said a lot of friends in one sentence. What was the last film I watched? The last film I watched was Instant Family on the plane to Dubai, or no, to Sweden from Dubai. I'm gonna add a little bit of montage right now because there's so many things to film here. But yeah, hope you guys liked it. It's literally raining right now, but hopefully you guys liked this video. Make sure to like, make sure to comment, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!